The seminar is of educational and training character. It is meant to provide knowledge and transfer knowledge to young and eager to learn engineers and to enhance their professional skills.
I'm very honored as the Dean of the Faculty of Engineering, and I want to thank you all for being here.
Special thanks to Professor Moratidis and the organizing committee.
I feel that this invitation is not conventional.
During all these days, we had the chance to attend high-quality lectures from gifted speakers. You, dear friends, dear speakers, are the keystone of success of the seminar. But the heart of the seminar is the audience. The heart is you, dear participants. So, dear participants, dear friends and colleagues, I wish you a flourishing professional life and full happiness. I wish you good luck and goodbye.